Hi, I'm here at DSEI 2019 with Janne Räkköläinen, Senior Vice President of Patria Vehicle Systems. So, last December, we tested the vehicle up in Lapland. Could you describe the development of process of the vehicle since then, please?
Yes, we have been continuing the development and as well, let's say, the testing of different roles of the suitable use of this type of vehicle, like the fire support role, what we are demonstrating here with the new Patria 6x6 vehicle platform and Patria NEMO 120mm turreted motor system. This has been one of the already several months ago planned activities of doing further testing of this system, and for the live firing of NEMO from this platform will be executed later in this year. The other test development has been, for example, the amphibious capability. We did testing and demonstration in August in Finland of the amphibious capabilities with really good result, as expected, as we have a long tradition of developing the amphibious capability. And we are continuing to use the know-how and are in discussing with other different customers, potential markets about the different roles, are continuing the development. But all in all, the vehicle platform, the 6x6 vehicle, is a ready vehicle, ready to be produced and then used.
And here today, you've got a Patria 6x6 fitted with a NEMO system. Could you tell us a bit more about the vehicle on display, please?
So the NEMO is a fielded system and is in operative use both in the land applications with on top of vehicle and as well as a naval application as well integrated in the top vessel. So the NEMO system itself provides unique firepower, accuracy, range and high terminal effect combined unique capabilities of using mortar systems and giving that way great benefits for the users.
And earlier today you announced that the Patria AMV had been selected for testing in Japan. Could you tell us a bit more about that, please?
Yes, we are delighted of this opportunity. That Japan selecting Patria as one candidate for the future needs of new capabilities, and the program is continuing now for the testing period, approximately taking 1 year, and then continuing Japanese other activities.
Thank you for speaking to us today. Thank you.
Thank you.